Face off at center ice. Goaltenders have switched ends. And we go to 3-on-3.
And as far as extra time goes this season, anything that's gone past regulation, San Jose is 4-4. Games that have been decided in overtime are 2-3. Leafs 6-2 this season, and games that have gone past regulation.
And a year ago at this time, that record was not very good. They had gone 3-9 in overtime at this point a year ago, 1-5 in a shootout. Burns up ahead for Thornton. He carries back into the Shark zone, off to Pavelski. Kadri's line is out, or Kadri is out there without his line mates. Leo Komarov has joined him as the pass goes to Morgan Riley, who skirts around back of the net. The pass to Leo. Leo's got a break in on the left wing, going to the net. And he had it knocked off his stick by Thornton. Pavelski losing it. Leafs get a wholesale change in, and the Sharks will do likewise. Pavelski is back of the net.
Matthews and Nylander, buckle up.
And across the line, Bodker, or excuse me, Couture goes back behind his own goal. Couture got it ahead. Donskoy to the line and in. Donskoy goes wide but stops. Donskoy poked back towards the blue line. Got it to Vlasic. Vlasic on the right side. Into the corner. Around back of the net. Still with it. Plays off in behind the goal. Donskoy trying to find some room. Donskoy coming up. Drops for Vlasic. Matthews chasing him. And the puck is turned over. Gardner, if he pokes it ahead, just failed to do. Now a turnover has them back into the zone. Here's the Sharks with it again. Donskoy shoots it wide. Couture plays it out at center. The Sharks are going to change.
Yep, instead of 2-on-1 with Nylander and Matthews, they'll turn out a 2-on-1 the other way.
Here's Bodker in on the left wing. Going wide, around back of the net. He centered, and it's knocked onto the near side. Kept alive there by Braun. Far side for Bodker. Bodker looks, he's got Ward with him, who takes the drop pass. Hurdle, rather, a chance, and off his stick, into the screen. Out of play.
You know, a lot of times in overtime, you get the 3-on-3, nothing happens, but you always feel like you're
it's
one break,
to.
One pass,
yep.
One bounce, one turnover.
One missed assignment.
Yep. And
it really is man-to-man basketball defense, isn't it? You stay with your man no matter where he goes.
And what happens, though, is
somebody
you
gets beat, you start collapsing.
Yeah, an attempted play, you turn the puck over, and it's an on-man rush back the other way.
So Pavelski, Thornton, and Burns are back out. Kadri, Leo Komarov, and Riley counter here. Riley around back of the net. Kadri swinging in the corner, gets the pass on the left wing. Kadri to center. He has scored tonight already. Kadri into the corner and around back of the goal, still with it. Works it back into the slot, looking for Riley. Couldn't get a shot. Has it back to the net, though. Morgan Riley trying to center. Pavelski steals and plays it back of the goal for Burns. Leafs will change. Sharks stay out there. Burns to the line for Pavelski. That went off the stick of Hainsey and almost saw the short side. Here's Patrick Marleau. Cross the line, couldn't make a play, has to go back to center. Marleau for Marner. Marner being hooked there by Pavelski without a call. Here he goes again. Mitch Marner in, couldn't get a shot. Works it on the near boards, still with it. Centering pass for Marner didn't work. Marleau into the corner. Tierney trying to come out. And a penalty is coming to Toronto.
Marlowe's going to get it for the hook. He even dropped his stick to try to get away. It was a high stick.
Marner.
Doesn't matter. Tierney's asking for 4, and it's going to be 4. There's only 1:50 left in the clock, so that's somewhat irrelevant.
16, 4 minutes for high stick game.
Mitch Marner gets the penalty.
Happened is it was actually went off the thigh of Tierney and then the stick bounced straight up. Even though Marner dropped the stick. It was a little late, so the Leafs, who have survived some 5-on-3 shorthanded situations, will have to do it 4-on-3 here in overtime.
Looks like Peter DeBoer has called a timeout.
I mean, you've got to make this call. You know, accidental or not, obviously Burns went off. The same infraction, a double minor midway through the second period. But you kind of thought, I might have been able to call one when Marner came over the line seconds before that.
And
might
have been a hook. Yep, on Pavelski. Yep. Leo Komarov has a word for the official on the way by. Probably just that.
Now for the Leafs. How's this for stick infractions? Holding the stick penalty, 3 tripping penalties, and a double minor for high sticking.
Ron Hainsey with a word with Frederick Anderson.
Hainsey's saying, hey, this isn't bad. I only have to do it for a minute 50.
Yep. Komarov lost the draw. Burns back at the point. Works it off to Couture. Now to Pavelski. Pavelski walks the line. Works it to the far side. The Couture shot and a big pad save made by Anderson. Flipped around the boards. Couture will trap. Couture holding with a minute 30 to go. Here's Thornton holding in the crowd into it. Here's Thornton with it on the far side. Drops it to Burns. Near side, Pavelski, big save. And Thornton didn't shoot it. And now Anderson is flailing around in the net. He's got his goal stick back. Pavelski shoots and he missed the net. Rebound far side, Thornton. Back to Burns. Burns holding it. Near side, Pavelski. Hand on it to Thornton. Doesn't shoot it. Burns will. Stopped by Anderson. Cleared by the Leafs.
1 minute to go in overtime.
Burns gets it to center. Near side, Couture. Holding the puck. Crowd still into it around the boards for Thornton. Thornton holds. Far half boards to Burns at the point. Near side, Pavelski. Pavelski looking in front. Looking for the back door, maybe. Pavelski into the slot for Burns. Burns holds. Burns being faced up by Leo. Pass intercepted. It's going to be cleared. 26 seconds to go. Pass to the near side off a stick into the crowd.
How's this for character? Three guys have been on the ice since the power play started. Hainsey, Pollock, Komarov.
I suggest we make it. Mike Babcock call timeout.
Keep him out there?
Yeah.
Well, let's see. No, Ron Hainsey's fine. He's good. Like I said, it's only a minute 50. This is only a minute 50 shorthanded.
Played into the corner. Riley Hainsey shoots it down the ice. Never mind the timeout. Who would be stupid enough to do that?
He's unbelievable.
6 seconds left. Cross the line. Trying to get a shot away. Goes to the far wing and bounces over a stick. And there's the horn.
I tell you, that is unbelievable. Hainsey, Pollock.
They're on their feet.
Leo Komarov. But Ron Hainsey, I mean, like I said, he's laughing. It's not even full 2 minutes. We're good.
We're good. We're fine.
And the Leafs get another chance, and it's going to come in a shootout.
The San Jose Sharks this year in shootouts are identical to the Leafs. They're 2-1, 4-4 overall in the overtime this season.